experts say Pakistan's military establishment has now started to perceive that more nukes will be harder to snatch and will provide more chances of retaliation in any case. They say nukes in Pakistan have attained sacred importance. These weapons are more political in nature than the weapons of deterrence.
Pakistan stands for nuclear weapons free zone for South Asia. Pakistani position, even on nuclear non-proliferation treaty, is that if India signs the NPT, Pakistan will do the same. Much of Pakistan's nuclear policy is reactive to what India does.
Liberal deliberants on the social discourse have not been able to provide an alternate path to radicalism.
As you acquire weapons of any sort, the bigger they are, the more threatened your adversary feels. And so that sharpens the antagonism. The way to solving disputes is through dialogue.
Pakistan needs to exercise relevant choices. How the country puts nuclear deterrence relevant in the overall security paradigm depends on the policymakers. However, one thing is certain. Experts say Pakistan needs to resolve its internal conflicts as well. With cameraman Ibrahim Ajnabi, Kashmala Chaudhary, STTV, Islamabad.